Valeria Leon, who's in the capital. What are the numbers like in Mexico, Valeria, and is it getting progressively worse?
Yes, well, Mexico is rapidly becoming one of the worst affected countries from the coronavirus in the world. With over 20,000 deaths, it's already the seventh highest global death toll. This is according to the Johns Hopkins University. And well, infections here continue to grow. Just last week, Mexico reported its biggest single day jump with 5,000 new positive coronavirus cases. And this lifted the total number of confirmed cases to over 181,000 cases. And well, although the Mexico's government has said that the real number is significantly higher than the official account. And well, Mexico City is the state that is leading in the number of accumulated COVID-19 cases and also fatalities. The death toll here in the capital city is accounts for at 27% of the total of the number of COVID-19 fatalities in the country. However, the mayor in Mexico City has already lifted restrictions on car traffic and also public transportation. This is a result of an intense pressure from the business sector due to a severe economic impact.